The Black Badge Ghost has a dark chrome treatment for the Spirit of Ecstasy and the Pantheon grille, but Rolls-Royce wasn't about to paint it on because paint can chip. So instead they took a chromium electrolyte and they bonded it to the metal at the width of 1/100th of a human hair.